Hay Chayi Chandes, hay Three Man Language Level Up. Okay, so today's Malina Shimbun headline, February 26. Hi, let's see. Okay, so today is February 26, Friday, King Yobi. So headline is Ramos Chi. So Mr. Ramos, the former President Ramos, okay, says that the revolution kaku mei ramos shi wa visible yan, invisible. This one, this is sa English yan, parang ganyan yan. Ganun ito. Okay. Kaku mei wa mi kang mi kang kang. Okay, so well, this is the apostrophe. So, Mr. Ramos, or ex-president, former President Ramos, says that the revolution, Kakumei revolution, is here, this, is Mikang. Mi means an, U-N, no U-N. Unfinished. So unfinished. Okay, so Ramos, President Ramos says the revolution is unfinished. In quotes, or in quotes. Naka apostrophe. Okay, so kaku homing. So this one is kaku homing. Oh, this is for men. For men. Kaku ho men. Okay. So, every direction, okay, from all over, from here and there, from every direction, from various directions. Okay, this one is kara, so this is from. As I said, reverse ng flow ng translation. So, from every direction. Okay. Sama-sama. It means values. O kaya, in Tagalog, iba-iba. Sama-sama, iba-iba. Sama-sama, na. Na is a particle for adjective. So, this is an adjective. Sama-sama, na. Then koi, koe means voices. Okay, so various voices from every direction. Okay, and it says here, edosa. So this is edsa, right? Edsa. Edosa, Edsa, Kakume, Revolution, Edsa, Revolution, Sanjugo Shunen, so 35th anniversary, okay, 35th anniversary, Shunen, 35th year, anniversary, 35th year EDSA Revolution. Okay, so that's the headline. Okay, so sabi ni President Ramos, the revolution is unfinished, hindi pa tapos. So iba-ibang mga boses from every direction. So 35th anniversary ng EDSA. Okay, bye bye. Okay, this is plug 40 pala, plug 40. Diyan eh, comments please.